Hello guys, welcome back to Automobile Playing Mechainc. As we was in episode 4, you see we are doing this little peep carrier. I don't know what's wrong with this, get to a checker. So anyway, let's go and show you. I'm going to show that. Perform an OBV scan. Scan it. So this would be episode 4 and 5 together. This would just be a quick job. Obviously nothing too lit. Obviously nothing too big. So we need to do this. Get to that. Shut the door. So yeah, that was all we had to do. Right, we'll now move on to the next episode. Family guys. This one is repair starter. Oh, it's nothing too bad again either. We got this time. Foxhole. Alright, we're gonna start about wanting to go under the car or. Nope, there it is. This guys, now this will be episode 4, 5, and 6. Or should we just. Why is this hanging on for? How is it not off again? Bug that. There we go. Should make why that ready on for. Alright, we need to go onto the computer. Car parts, starter. Starter. There it is. So they're really still playing. I don't understand why it's still playing. Done. Yeah, it's repaired. Next order. Yes. Perform a really perform a test in the golf. It's so hard, so I've got to use my keyboard, and it's annoying because I can't drive on my keyboard. It's so hard. So I do apologise, guys, if you prepare my the buttons. I do apologise. What's next? Oh, so I mean, I can't do it. Oh, they're gonna cone. Oops. Listen, I can't drop like this. Should have done this off camera, but then I didn't know what was next. I suppose we had to do it on camera at some point. Suspension test. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Well, I know, go back to the garage now and see what's wrong with it. Right. I'll repair all the worn parts, so we could be out for some time, guys, because I don't know what's damaged or no damage. So the wheels and all that are fine. Yeah, all of them are fine. Shift gears is much harder than it should be. Right, so it's the clutch. Right, so we need to put it up on the lifter. I'll do so. Oh, come on, let me under the car. Thank you. Right, so gearbox. But I think I've done it wrong. You can exit from the top because it's on the side. Alright, opening that back there for us, level. Move the hood. Alright, where am I? So yeah, I've got to take off the wheels, both wheels. Oh, I've got to take off one wheel. Quite sure. This is much more like sensitive compared to the 15 and 18. Yeah, guys. The final this video will be out tomorrow. So make sure you look for that as well. That side done now. Hopefully, no, I can't. Not until. Actually, I think I can though, because it's only one side. No, because obviously, because the front drive shaft actually goes through the gearbox, isn't it? I thought about that. Yeah, I forgot about that, it goes through the other side as well. Now I'll get off. This just seems so simple. What's in the way now? Stop. Down to the stop. Told you. There we go. The file was fine. So you've gone to the computer again. We'll do so, we've gone to that, so we need to need a couple of these bearing. Yeah, okay. last job we do on this video. Gearbox back on that as well. So luckily I did read what he said actually. He did tell my secretary what it was doing. So why isn't that? Why isn't that like doing it for me? Ah, because I'm not on the engine, I'm on the engine bit, not on the wheel bit. So now we could maybe this will work for this time. Yeah, there we go. Please turn the wheel back on as well, if we can, yes we can. So one side is a bit worn. It's not that worn, so we're going to change it. It's not below the tread depth, 1.6. So it's not too bad. If that's below 1.6, then we'll have to change it. But luckily it's not. We'll have a couple more months, maybe a year or so left to tread, depending on how fast we will be boosting again. Once that all done. Right, is that done? Prepared. Yes. Right, that's that one done, guys. Right. That loads up. Come on, load up. Right guys, I'm going to end this video here, but if you're not us, be sure to subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.